course of teams. Well, join us looking for 3 at your show. Our class today is generously sponsored by John and Barbara Northcote from True North Percheron. Ice Age. While others believe they are closely related to the Linnaean horse used in the Roman invasion of Britain, regardless of these ancient beginnings, it's known that at 2 points in history, the native bears of the Paris region of France were made during the Middle Ages. By the time of the Crusades, the Percheron was widely recognized as outstanding for his substance and soundness, as well as his characteristic beauty and style. We'll get underway and show at a trot, please. Ron Brewster comes to mark the cards in Percheron and Clydesdale Division. Beating with hunting team, we will call in reverse. Beating with hunting team, we will have a change. Just sponsored by John and Margaret Northcote from True North Percheron. Well, by the 17th century, horses produced in the parish had attained widespread notoriety and were in demand for many different uses. Percheron of this time showed less skill and was probably more active, standing just 15 to 16 hands high. In the early 19th century, the French government established a stud book, the development of army mounts. In 1823, a horse named Jean Leblanc was foaled in the parish, and all of today's Percheron bloodlines trace directly to this horse. Nine by Edward Harris of Morristown, New Jersey. The stallions Normandy and Louis Napoleon were imported to Ohio in 1851. Thousands of Percherons were imported to the Americas in the last half of the 19th century, and importations continued up until World War II. Percheron quickly became the favorite of both the American farmer and the teamster who moved freight on the nation's city streets. The Percheron was so popular that by 1930, the government census showed that there were 3 times as many registered Percherons as the other 4 draft breeds combined. Presentation of awards here for the Percheron 2s. He'll present right out of the heart of the lineup today. Here's 960 Red Oak Farms, the U.S. team. It's Jalen Schrock as our winning driver today. Wish you push of Ganawaga Quebec, Red Oak Farms, USA. Our 2-horse team winner.
Speeds remaining here for our opponents.
16 $1,000
open Roadster pony headed for the lineup, please.
Ladies and society, Jerry Brown is the owner of Run Rush in Ontario. Top of society.
Thank you. They better know about this time.
Coaching entry showing the open division here today is the $1,200 open pairs. They're smaller.
John and Charlotte Rather.
continue the reverse. We will come back to work second direction. We're back underway. Show your pony, please, drivers. Now show your pony. The ponies in this open division leap all gates with the animation, brilliance, and extreme action at both ends. Performance is paramount in our open divisions.
Including many of the Amish faith
1977-73 on a clear ride for Isar Hero and Clay Ward.
Yeah. Richard Vogel for Germany with Daniel Van Kieserbos and Peter Van der Rolde and Kim Langmeier for the United States, rounding out the top four.